x is 9.4 seconds. So we evaluate the integral 0 to 1 sine of into 3 times of tan inverse of x into tan inverse of x divided by 1 plus x square into dx. So solution, first let us consider the given integral value is equal to I integral of 0 to 1 into this one sine of into 3 times of tan inverse of x. Next one, tan inverse of x the whole divided by 1 plus x square. So this one by using the substitution method and then second applying to Bernoulli's formula. Okay, so first by using the substitution method put t is equal to tan inverse of x. Okay, t is equal to tan inverse of x, differentiate with respect to x dt divided by dx, that is equal to tan inverse of x means 1 divided by 1 plus x square. The denominator of ds is going to multiply right side. So dt is equal to dx divided by 1 plus x square. So dx divided by 1 plus x square going to replace of dt. Okay. Next, tan inverse of x replaced by t. Next is going to change of the limit. Suppose x is equal to 0. So now x is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to tan inverse of 0. So tan 0 value is going to 0. Next, x is equal to 1, which implies t is equal to tan inverse of into 1 is equal to pi by 4, 45 degree. So limit value, this is x, this is t. X means 0, 1, t means 0, pi by 4. So therefore, I that is equal to integral of into 0. 0 is replaced by 0. Next, 1. 1 is replaced by pi by 4. Okay, pi by 4. Next is sine. Into 3 times of tan inverse of x. So tan inverse of x is equal to t. So 3t. Next one, this one tan inverse of x. That is called t only. Next value dt. Okay, substitution value is completed. So next, I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into t sine of into 3t into dt. So this is the format of integral of u dv is equal to uv minus u dashed v1 plus u double dashed v2 minus and so on etc. Okay. Now u is equal to t. Okay. Differentiate with respect to t only. That is called u dash equal to 1. U double dash is going to 0. So the process will be stopped. So remaining value dt is equal to sine of into 3t. Taking integrate on both sides, v is equal to. So sine of dt. Sine of 3t is equal to minus cos 3t divided by 3. Next b1 is equal to minus sine 3t divided by 3. So therefore I that is equal to the first one uv. U means t, b means this one minus t into cos 3t divided by 3, the first one. Next formula minus 1 into sine 3t divided by 3, limit value 0 to pi by 4. Okay, 0 to pi by 4. So I is equal to into the upper limit value pi by 4. So minus pi by 4 cos of into 3 times of pi by 4 the whole divided by 3 minus of 1 by 3 into sine of into 3 pi by 4. The upper limit should be completed. Minus of into lower limit. So this is a t into cos t. T is replaced by 0. The fully 0. Next is sine t. Sine 0. Sine 0 is equal to 0. The lower limit fully 0. So that is equal to. Minus pi by 4 into 3 times of pi by 4. So that is called cos of into 3 times of pi by 4. That is cos of 135 degree. Okay, wa? So cos 135 is split up the value of 90 plus 45. 90 plus means All silver teacup. 90 plus means second quadrant. Second quadrant which one plus the second quadrant? Sin theta only plus the remaining fully minus. So cos of my cos of 90 is going to sin. Cos of 90 is going to sin. Okay, next one. 90 plus is going to sin minus sin. Next one 45 degree. Those so, are is equal to 1 by root 2. 1 by minus 1 by root 2. So this one fully replaced by minus 1 divided by root 2. The whole divided by 3. Next minus 1 by 3 into. So this one cos of into. Cos. So sin of into. Value of this one is 90 plus 45. So 90 plus is going to 90 plus second quadrant. So this one fully cos. Cos 45 is equal to 1 by root 2. So 1 by root 2. Okay. So that is equal to 1 by 3 is a common value into minus plus pi divided by 4 into root 2. Next to minus 1 by root 2. Okay. So is equal to common value again. So 1 divided by 3 into root 2 into pi by 4 minus 1. Pi by 4 minus 1. So the next value. So this one BC equal to minus of into cos 3 T divided by 3. So this one is going to 9. Okay. Change for the place 9. This is also 9 value. Next, the second term is going to 9. So this is also 9. Next one. This is also 9. So the next one is. So pi by. This is going to minus into minus plus. So pi by 4 into 1 by root 3 divided by 3. So first minus into minus plus pi divided by 4 into 3. Into 1 by root 3 minus half into 1 by 9 is equal to 1 by root 2. So that is equal to 1 by root is a common value. The remaining value is pi by 4. So pi by 4 into 3 is going to 12 minus 1 divided by 9. So therefore I that is equal to 1 divided by so plus 1 by 9. Okay, we get the solution. So in the place lundi, in the place lundi, irukkira plus minus on the plus change pannirupa. Okay.